guys, this is All Near Talk. I'm Angel Wanjiku, and as always, we are going to talk all things entertainment, what's trending, what's new. Let's dive in.
Hey guys, what's up? This is All Near Talk. I'm Angel Wanjiku.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is All Near Talk. I'm Angel Wanjiku.
I know I've not posted for a while and I have missed you guys so much. I hope you have missed me too. I had to do some things here and there for the festivities, you know. So, Willie Paul has decided to come out and say that his management has refused to release the 10th song that was supposed to be on the album, Songs of Solomon. Now, he has said that the album was supposed to have 10 songs. Lakini, they released only 9 songs. Now, he is saying that the 10th song, he has featured Gengeton artists. And his management is saying, our Gengeton artists have a direction. They don't know what they want in life. Work or two. Now we are wondering, like, before he recorded the song, before they even released maybe the video, if they have, kwani management hawakuwa wanajua? Because now we are looking at this from his point of view, venye anatuambia ati, oh, management yangu imesema if I release this new track featuring the Gengeton artist, they're going to sue me. But your management is supposed to give you a go-ahead before you do any project. So clearly this guy is playing with us. Maybe he's chasing clout, maybe he wants people now to go and view or watch his music. Well, his songs are legit good, but you know, accusing other people of not having direction. And let's remember, Gengeton artists put the Kenyan music back to the map, because before, Kenyan DJs and, you know, in clubs, we didn't used to listen to Kenyan songs. We've got tunasikiza zile za Nigeria, kina Wizkid, kina techno. Right now, we don't even talk about those people, because we're talking about Sailors, we're talking about Ethic, we're talking about kina K4 Kanali. We're talking about these youngsters who have come and, you know, they have brought something new to the game. And now he's saying that these people don't have direction, according to his management. And he's saying that he's still going to release the song regardless. So, you know, we are wondering, because it's not fair to, you know, say that these people don't have anything to put on the table, because their songs are legit good. We are all listening to these songs. And if you ask me, I think it's good. I'd like to know, which artist do you think he collaborated with? Which Gengeton group did he collaborate with, and why does he want to release the song now? Moving on, the Morias had gone on a vacay to the village. Now, you know, during this festive season, people are going and coming back to the city. So when they were coming back, around Nairobi Naivasha Highway, they met thugs at Kinungu Road. So these people threw stones at their Range Rover. Now, DJ Mo went on telling us, you know, when you're passing there, make sure your car is on speed and don't stop. If you hear someone throwing stones at you, if your car has a flat tire, just keep moving. Just move. Because those guys will rob you everything you have. And we don't want that. During this festive season, people should be very, very careful. Moving on, Bahati and Diana have decided to go to Watamu with their whole family for, you know, the festive season. And now they are advertising Bonfire Adventures. They've always advertised them. I mean, the place is legit good. The views, it's so amazing. Like, if you want to go there, just go. And now he's saying that they went there before his birthday. We are waiting to see what Diana has prepared for Bahati's birthday, because as you can remember, you know, Bahati surprised Diana with so many things, including a chopper ride. They went to Zanzibar. He bought her a brand new car. So there's a lot of things that we are expecting from her to him. So let's just wait and see what she has in store for us. That's been it from me. I'm Angel Wanjiko, and as always, giving up should never be an option. Don't forget to watch, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye. They've always advertised them, so.